When you first taste Thai food, it's like really quite bombastic.
It stays in your mind more, like it actually gives you the wow factor.
Hi, I'm SS.
Hi, I'm John.
We are the co-owners of Soi Thai Kitchen. We opened our first outlet in 2010. That period of time, Thai food was relatively expensive, and then I enjoy eating Thai food. So came out with the idea that we can make it more affordable for the locals to also enjoy Thai food, because it's really nice, one of my favorite cuisines.
He bought this concept of like cheap and good Thai food, so I was so impressed that I decided to join him in this venture.
We serve mostly central Thai food with some northeastern. What we have for northeastern Thai food is like the grilled pork neck, the minced meat salad. For the central Thai food is what we already know, pandan chicken, pineapple rice, olive rice. One of our signature dishes is our yellow curry seafood. Yeah, that one is lesser known dish to Singaporeans, but it's very tasty. It's one of my personal favorites.
We keep our Thai food authentic by employing Thai chef in our kitchen, and we source our products from Thailand itself.
Thai cuisine, right, is very interesting, very intricate. There are things they have sour, spicy, salty, sweet. In a way, there's more levels to this particular cuisine.
I think we have a very hands-on approach on our operation of the shops. We go to our shop like about 5 to 6 days per week.
Yeah, and we even deploy our mother to go and help sometimes also to make sure the service standard is good.
We have known each other for over 10 years before we started this business. So okay, we know each other's temperament, temper. I think that's what makes the partnership works.
And cannot be calculative about money, must trust each other. That one is very important for our partnership, yeah.
Nowadays, there are more and more Thai food restaurants coming up, so the competition increases, and hence we got to improve our quality and maintain our service standard. When we first started, there's only dine-in and takeaway services, whereas right now, there's like food delivery platform, like people can order through their apps. I think this is one of the greatest game changer. Food delivery services actually makes up about 20 to 30% of our sales. Of course, it's necessary right now because like everyone is using, especially the younger generation. I think food delivery platform like GrabFood actually give us bigger brand awareness and expose us to a wider range of potential customers. For some customers, they actually never came across our brand name before, but through food delivery platform, they start to order online and come to our shop as well.
Millennials nowadays, they like to use all these delivery apps, and even myself, I also start using delivery because there's the comfort of eating at home. This is change in technology whereby we really need to keep up with, and it will be a big challenge to the business if you are too stubborn about what you are comfortable with doing and refuse changes.
Sorry, right?
Sorry.